began with one bet. Playing cards with some friends, winning too much money, winning too fast. It was all too easy, all too simple, all too good to be true.
It all began with one simple bet, playing a card game online and betting away money, hopes, and dreams. A game of luck masquerading behind feelings of being unstoppable.
I needed to find something to help me get away, forget, numb the pain.
I have no friends. I'm lonely. All my parents care about is work. So when I saw a billboard for the casino, the choice was easy. I remember the first time I went inside the casino. I remember the flashing lights, the hopes, the dreams.
I would steal, I would lie, I would cheat. I would do almost anything to get the money I needed for one more bet. I'm a problem gambler.
I let it all go. Once I pick up those cards, I just let all my cares and all my worries disappear.
I'm not afraid to die.
It was a friend who I finally told my secret to. I told her I was a problem gambler and how it was ruining my life. How I was skipping school and feeling sad all the time because I could not stop.
I lost myself. I lost who I really was. I forgot that I had something to offer this world. Something more beyond gambling away money. Gambling does not have to mean it's the end of your life. Don't be afraid to talk, because sometimes these kinds of problems can be too much for us to handle. There is help. Gambling does not have to mean the end of your life.
It was my friend who told me how to get help, that there was hope. There is always hope.